Well, just being on the stage, you're still trying to get used to it.
This is like pro stuff. You should all be better. Scatter and dodge.
Hairspray is turning out pretty good.
Alright.
And everybody starts bowing.
Competition
for
brother,
yeah,
and that's
the real creation. I don't want to say stressful, but we are under so much stress. I don't know how we're gonna do it.
It was really bad. Like, we messed up a bunch of times. We had to restart things. We stopped for lines. And that's how our rehearsal went. It was very messy and sloppy, and we didn't think we'll be able to come up with this kind of production that we just did.
So I honestly didn't think we can pull this together. It was really tough. It was really bumpy and rough.
To be honest, I think we could have done better, mainly, although we have like the excuse that it's our first day, at the same time, not everyone was prepared for it, right? No one really knew their lines, no one really knew their choreo, but I think we pulled through at the very end.
Had to keep asking for lines, the set pieces kept falling, and no one really knew their choreography.
It was long, but it was needed.
Did things go wrong?
Yeah. Well, sometimes. I think what could have improved was the readiness of everybody. Like, there are some actors who didn't know their lines, and that kind of prolonged everything. And yeah, it sucked. The rehearsal was bad.
Why?
Because we were all off, and we didn't practice enough, and the band sucked, and we sucked. So, you know, we all sucked. So together!
Much better. I think we all went home, we talked to ourselves, we gave ourselves each other corrections, and I think overall the second rehearsal we did, the run through was much better, and it can still have improvement of it.
Hairspray is turning out pretty good.
Okay.
It got better, sort of. It was still really rough too. So yeah.
People weren't being as idiotic as the day before, so, you know, okay.
Oh, now, next day I think everyone realized that we were doing really badly, so then everyone just pulled it together and learned everything in like 2 days, and then, yeah, we have a show.
Gone. And don't ruin the halo.
first performance was the best in my opinion. Yesterday, there was just so much energy. Everybody was like supporting each other. It felt great. It felt great to be around each other.
Hairspray is turning out pretty good.
The first performance was great, even though we did mess up a few lines.
If this black eye cat like black boy is the reason for the light in your eyes, how do you object?
We still had a great time. Everyone was very energetic. We cooperated very well with each other.
To be honest, in my opinion, I think we could have, we've done the best we could, I really think. I mean, personally, I think I could have done a lot better. I mean, I stumbled on some lines. Even today, I stumbled on some lines. But apart from that, yeah, we did awesome.
First performance, I was really shocked about how awesome this cast was because we were doing so good. I was really happy.
First show was pretty good. We had a few mistakes, but it got better.
That was pretty good.
I'm all alone.
It was fantastic. Best show. All four shows, it was the best one.
Tonight was really good. Tonight's performance was the best, I think. The last performance was the best. The crowd was sold out, and it was great audience.
My mother's shocked.
It was fun. My
father's in hawk. I much prefer Link's arms to jail. How sad.
It was sad. Really fun. So really sad. We're never going to get to do this again.
With the same people. I miss everybody so much.
It was awesome.
It wasn't good. It was awesome.
We had an awesome time. Even though everything was kind of chaotic in the beginning, we had an amazing time. All the drama at the end, put it on stage.
And the boys are the only ones who didn't cry.
Oh, shut up. That's not your crap.
That was awesome.
Tonight was awesome. I think everyone did amazing, and I really couldn't have asked for more.
Oh, it was good because we were all crying.
Oh.
And then, yeah, we were all crying, and then we were like, woohoo. And then, yeah. It was fun! I think this is the best summer ever.
I'm all alone. My heart has grown, but it's broken too. This morning, life was a Baltimore fairy tale. Now I can't make bail. My mother's in shock. My father's in hawk. I much prefer Link's arms to jailhouse cells. So please, Link, rescue me now, 'cause I love you and this prison smells. World. And I promise Baltimore, once I cha-cha right out of